all the time. Well, maybe it's all a moot point. Greg Bird says, I got a home run for you, and you won't need to review this one.
3-2. High drive, right center field. Zimmer back, track, looking up, see ya. A three-run home run for Greg Bird. And the Indians lead 9-4. High fly ball, right field. Going back, Betts. Track, wall, see ya. A two-run home run for Bird. 4-1 Yankees. And the pitch. Drill deep to right field. There it goes. See ya. A home run for Bird. 8-2 Yanks. Drill deep to right field. There it goes. See ya. Second deck. Three-run home run. 6-0 Yankees. That one is drilled to right field. There it goes. See ya. A three-run home run for Bird. And the Yankees lead 3-1. That one's drilled deep to right. There it goes. See ya. Into the second deck. A two-run home run for Bird. And it's 6-0 Yankees.
Driven to deep right. That ball is high. That is far. That is gone. It's bye-bye Birdie in the right field seats. Greg Bird homers.
Fly ball, deep right, going back, Smith on the track at the wall. See ya, home run for Bird into the first row. Flapping their wings in the judges' chambers as the Yankees go up 4-1.
The 3-2, the runner going, is swinging a high drive to right field. Bruce gives this one a look, and this one is gone.
Left-hander on the mound, Greg Bird said, I got this.
That is launched into right. If it's fair, it's gone. It is gone. The shutout is over. Bird hits a tape measure home run, and it's a 2-2.
Her body's gold like September. She burns through the night like an ember. And all those things we try forgetting, I remember. But we say we all fine, we all fine.